this young gentleman with us today. He came to us with a complaint of the bent nose and the dorsal hump. If you look at his nose in the lateral profile, it is very much evident he has a dorsal hump, and there will be increased height of the nose. So the radix height is more. And look at the other issues. There is even the width of the radix is more, and the tip is deviating, the minimal deviation towards left side. So we are planning for cosmetic septal rhinoplasty. We are going to address all these issues. We'll be working on the dorsum. We'll be correcting this dorsal hump. We are going to give him a nice straight dorsum, and we'll be doing radius osteotomy to reduce the radix width, and working on tip and septum in order to medialize the septum. So it's going to be a cosmetic septal rhinoplasty. So thank you.
So we're doing a cosmetic nose job for this gentleman who has a deviated nose as a dorsal hump. You can see that hump very clearly now. This is the deviated nose that's visible. There's a bodily movement of the nose towards the left side of his face. There's also asymmetry from the tip and from the basal view. So all of that we're going to correct. So we've just completed with this cosmetic nose job. It was also that we corrected a large deviation. This is the side view, and we can show you the comparison. You can see how notching was there. There was a dorsal hump. All of that has been corrected. This is the front view. We've given him a nice tip, good proportional improvement. He doesn't want me to do any narrowing. So no ALR based work done. His main concern is to make the nose straight and remove the hump, and that's exactly what we've done. Okay. इसीलिए मैं प्रेस कर रहा था, आप से पहले जब पूछ रहा हूँ, हाँ तो इसीलिए मैं उसको बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है। साइड व्यू भी देखो, साइड व्यू में आपको ये जो डिप्रेशन चल रही है, हाँ नहीं नहीं वो यहाँ पे स्वेल लेके वो चले जाएगा। पहले ना
तो
थोड़ा सा आपको जब सीधा देखो ये साइड देखिए, हाँ ऐसे 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 ऊपर नहीं मेरे पास देखो, अब यहाँ पे देखो
थोड़ा
तो मेन वर्क यहीं पर ही है आपका दोनों साइड में, और फिट में ज्यादा चेंजेस नहीं किया मैंने, वो सूजन की वजह से वैसा है। लेकिन हड्डी में ज्यादा काम है तो क्या होता है, हड्डी में सूजन कम होने के लिए टाइम लगता है ज्यादा। अभी तो सिर्फ 10 दिन हुए और आपको 3-4 महीने लग जाएंगे, धीरे धीरे स्वेलिंग कम होगी,
ये जो चीज है
सब कुछ ही हो जाएगा, परफेक्ट हो जाएगा। आपको पहले वाले